Hey guys, we're gonna go over really quick one of the biggest updates that happened on YouTube last week, as we do every week here at Video Creators, just to help you guys so you stay up to date with all the changes that are happening on this platform, so that you continue to do the best that you can to build your audience, grow your, spread your message, and reach the people who need to hear what you have to say. There was literally only one thing that I felt worth talking with you guys about, and that was always thing, like, we could talk about, you know, how Hello is the biggest video to reach 1 billion views, the fastest of all time, but I try to pick stuff that I know is going to be relevant and helpful for you guys as creators that actually apply to your channel. And so there's only one little thing I want to talk to you guys about here that I think actually has that potential, and it is this. So, you know, there's two big things on YouTube that are really important: watch time and music. And there's now a new feature that kind of combines the two together. I want to show you guys what it is here in one of my favorite music videos. When this video came out, I loved just listening to it like on repeat, but I had a hard time repeating it because every time it got to the end here, I would have to like go all the way back and start it all over again. I'm not going to play it because I don't want to hit copyright, but it's a good, great video. Check it out, link below. So now there's this new thing on here that you can do, and it is called Loop. So it's pretty basic. You right click somewhere on the video and go down. You can click this thing right here, Loop. And once that is clicked, there's a little check mark next to it there. And as soon as your video gets to the end, boom, it's going to go back and start playing again. Now, it does not apply to future videos you watch. So if I was going to click on this One Direction cover that they did, you can see that it is not looped. And if I go back to the video I was on, it is not perma-looped, I'll call it. You have to re-enable it each time you go back to a video. So I think that would be a great way for a lot of people to start getting more watch time on their videos if people use it, especially if you're doing like videos that have like ongoing replay value. And it could also be a great way for people to enjoy your music better as well, as I think I will be. Well, I have YouTube Red subscription, so I'm using Google Music Play service instead. But anyway, that's the new thing that's on YouTube. It's really the best thing that out from last week to talk about. This your first time here, I'd love to have you subscribe, because every week we just help you guys as creators know how to best grow your YouTube audience and keep you up to date with all the new changes that are happening, so you can stay on top of that game for the audiences that you're creating, the channels that you're developing. Subscribe, because tomorrow we're gonna go live with you guys like we do every Tuesday now at 11:30 Eastern time, called Video Entrepreneurs, helping you guys know how to grow to become full-time YouTubers, and those of you who are or are about to be, helping you work through some of the issues and the questions that are really common for those people. So me, five other full-time YouTubers will be doing that. Podcast links are down there below if you want to go subscribe to those and get the audio recording if you can't join us live. But either way, go check all that down there. Subscribe. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye.